Oh, fucking. What's up, buddy? What's about to go?
Where's Kyle at?
I get to pick up
the camera. What's up, the prize? What's the prize? So we got the 50th favorites. Fighting Wagon. Same Zan Max 620. Who's gonna win it?
Alright.
Oh, clean.
Who's that?
Yeah.
880.
Who's the first one they got?
Zach.
Nobody that's here?
Nah, I got 882, bro. Damn.
880.
That's the Rolex.
81?
Yeah, 81.
Yeah, so it's Kyle.
Okay, do it again. He's not here.
Yeah, he's gone.
What's up, man? How are you, sir?
Good.
Good.
That's it.
The reaction over there.
Fuck yeah, I just went, lost like 12 in a row.
Yep.
Nice. I don't even know what to buy this.
Later.
Super
bad
one at 70. Oh, does anybody have the green light? The green light cars? The green light? They can customize it. What's your name on? Yeah, Mark. Mark, you have any of those green light trailers? Teardrops? Let's see, Mark can customize it.
How much is your Boulevard Fight Time Wagon?
That's 80.
80?
Yeah. I like dogs. He's just so friendly. He's like, he's got his tail and everything.
I can't bring my dog. They're all crazy.
Stay there.
These are the wheels that will fit behind the city. Terrible. These wheels right here. I'll probably buy one. What are you raffling for?
This one, 10 bucks a spot.
What do you think, guys? 10 bucks a spot? How many spots?
14. I got four spots left.
All right, put me down for one.
All right. Put your name, whatever you want. You got a YouTube channel, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Watch him.
Thanks.
They're all short cards.
Oh, these aren't. Oh, you don't have any green lights.
Nah.
The guy that moved in next door does all the. He's got the real teardrop trailers and all that stuff. Yeah. So we're gonna try to do a trailer show.
How much are these?
$3.
I'm trying to remember if I had this one. I bought some last time, I can't remember. I don't know if I have this one either.
What's up, Mr. P?
Hey, how you doing?
Anybody got tickets for the raffle? For the 240, come on down.
This one for a customer too. If you want to do it.
You're live or what?
No.
Okay. say a cuss word or something. Ruin the whole video.
When you said, ah, fuck, I win.
Yeah, all the fuck,
he's
yeah.
Like, hey, like, watch your word, asshole. Yeah,
like, yeah. Watch
your
word, asshole. You said asshole?
Yeah.
I said,
watch your word.
I don't know, what the fuck is that? You're telling me to watch my language?
No, he said on purpose.
When I find this one, I'm going to crack it open.
He said, watch your mouth.
And the last one. This is a trade. Oh, wow.
So, we started the Wednesdays October in 91. It was not for like 67.
Okay, guys, I'm back at the house. Just a little recap of the things that I bought. I bought these for the wheels. A lot of people ask where we get our Real Riders from. I just get them off of premium Hot Wheels that say Real Riders, metal on metal. Alright, so I take the wheels off, something like this, and I put them on my customs. So estos dos los compré para las Real Riders. Muchos me preguntan de dónde agarro mis Real Riders. Aquí está. Son Hot Wheels como estos. Metal, la base de metal, Real Riders, ahí está. So ahí están las llantas de goma. Compré dos para las llantas. Y a lot of people know that I'm a sucker for short cards. But I just want to collect the short cards that I, from the castings that I really like. So there it is. I bought these four from a dude that was right there at a booth. Shout out to you, buddy. You say you watch my videos. There it is. Short card custom 69 Chevy pickup truck. I like that. Short card 55 Chevy, carta corta, custom 62 Chevy pickup truck, I like that, and the custom 01 Acura Integra GSR, sweet I might get the white one next time I go. So if you have it, let me know. I might grab it from you. Might buy it from you. So, and then I got this heavy Chevy. There it is, Christian. I like this neo. What is it? Neochrome? Neo spectrochrome or whatever it's called. Should I crack it? No, it's not mine. And then right there, shout out to Paul. He's right there. He has a booth. 67 Dodge Charger. All chromed out. I'm going to try to find some wheels for this one. And swap out the wheels. Voy a tratar de conseguir unas llantas para este. Y cambiarle las llantas. And the last piece that I got was this one, man. This one. I don't know. I haven't seen it on Walmart. People saying that it's already hitting. So I didn't buy it. I traded for this one. Datsun 620 Zamac. I traded a Datsun 510 Bluebird Wagon Zamac for one of these. This one, I just changed the windshield and the Rail Rider. I put Rail Riders on it. Cool. Oh man, I really hope I find another one in the wild or trade for another one because. Hijo de la madre. Basura. Oh man. Datsun 620. Plastic chrome base. Nice. Really, really cool. Here is the first one. Let me reach for it real quick. Here's the first one that came out in A case. And I have a super treasure hunt coming with that one. So there's that one. And there's another variation also coming. Wow. This is a cool, cool piece, man. Man, this thing is hot right now, dude. So there it is, man. Shout out to people that went to Jimmy's USA on Sunday. Say you guys watch my videos. Thank you guys for watching, man. Any questions or comments, please post that down below. Si tienen preguntas o comentarios, ponlos en los comentarios abajo. Suscríbete a mi canal si no te has suscribido. Y regálame un like en el video. Hit the like button if you like this video, man. If you enjoyed this, I can do more videos like this of the Diecast Show. Cool. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good day. I'll talk to you guys later. Saludos, guys.